One of the most famous limits in mathematics is 1 plus 1 over n to the power of n is equal to e. But why is this actually true? To see this, we first consider the function 1 over x. If we now take the integral from 1 to 1 plus 1 over n, we see that the area is equal to the logarithm of 1 plus 1 over n. We would like to find lower and upper bounds for this. Observe that the integral is completely contained in the following rectangle of height 1 and length 1 over n, meaning that the logarithm is less than 1 over n. Further, we can use the same logic for the smaller rectangle inside of the integral, which gives us the following lower bound. We multiply both sides by n and simplify a little bit. Due to the logarithm laws, we can now move the n inside and see that the whole logarithm is bounded by n over n plus 1 and 1. Since the lower bound converges to 1, we know that the whole expression converges towards 1. Lastly, we apply the exponent function on both sides to get that 1 plus 1 over n to the power of n is equal to e.